In this lecture, I'll show you how you can register for Master the Mainframe contest. Go to Google, type here Master the Mainframe 2019. You will see masterthemainframe.com. Click on it. This is the official website. Click on Register Now. Then click on Start. Are you over 13 years of age? Yes. Are you a student? Yes or no? If you are a student, you are eligible for prizes. If you are not a student, you can still participate in the contest, but you will not be eligible for prizes. I'm not a student, so I will click on No. So for me, I have to go to this link and click on Try the learning system. So I click on this and then I have to click Try the learning system. This is the registration page. Just give your name. My name is Abhishek Rathi. Email address is abhishekmastermainframe@tutamail.com, and then give this email again. Country is India. Company is Mainframe Nation. You can select this if you want. Then accept the agreement. Then click on Submit. Registration has been submitted. So let's check our email. You can see in your email, you will receive a message from IBM. This is the email. Welcome to the 2019 Master the Mainframe Learning System. Abhishek Rathi. Please read this email carefully. Then it will give instruction how to start this contest. This is step 1. Prepare now. For preparation, we have to go to this link. So we'll open this link. This is the link. Welcome to the 2019 Master the Mainframe Challenge. Then go to Preparation, Overview. Here it will show the IP address of the mainframe. This is the IP address of the mainframe. Copy this. Then go back to your email. Here it is asking us to download Windows TN3270 Vista emulator. Go to Google. Type here Vista TN3270 download. This is the link, Tom Brennan software. Here go to download. Here you have to click on the first link, November 12, 2014, which is the current version. Once you click it, the download will start. Then launch this installer. Click on next, next, and install. It has been successfully installed. Just start this Vista software. In this box, you have to give the IP address that you just copied. That is, you have to give this IP address, ZOS IP address, 192.86.32.91. Copy, then paste it here. IP port should be 23. And then click on Connect. As you can see, we are now connected to our mainframe. It is written here, 15th Annual Master the Mainframe Contest.